I love you,
Allah. My brothers, my sisters, we all make mistakes. I've made many mistakes. I've sinned. Everyone has sinned. What do we do with our sins? There's only one place to go to. That's to go to Allah Azza wa Jal. He has no one guarding his door. The door is open all the time. You can go there after making so many sins. I mean, look at the hadith of the person who actually murdered 99 people. Then he murdered the 100th one. And he's a serial killer. Yet Allah Azza wa Jal forgave him and put him into Jannah. You haven't killed 99 people. You haven't killed 100 people. Whatever crimes you've done, never despair from the mercy of Allah. It's never too late to turn to Him. And never you have a sin that's too big to turn to Allah with. He can forgive everything. Just turn to Allah and say, "Oh Allah, forgive me from the bottom of your heart." Mean it, and inshallah, you shall be forgiven.